We will take you to discover what interesting agricultural regions we have in the world. Let's start the video now.
Have you ever tasted this grape? This is the Ruby Roman grape, the most expensive grape in Japan. The grapes are usually sold individually or in small bunches and can fetch hundreds of dollars per grape. In fact, a bunch of Ruby Roman grapes once sold for over $11,000 at auction. Wow, why is this grape so expensive? And how do farmers manage to produce such an expensive fruit? Let me take you to visit some of Japan's famous grape farms. When you visit the grape farms in Japan, you will be amazed by the colors and unique characteristics of the grape bunches during the harvest season. Ripe grape bunches are waiting to be picked by farmers. This is a farm that cultivates and cares for popular grape varieties in Japan. Next, I will take you to the Ruby Grape Farm, the most expensive grape in Japan. Ruby Roman grapes are mainly grown in Ishikawa Prefecture, located in the northwest of Honshu Island, Japan. Ruby Roman vineyards are typically grown in the city of Wajima and its surrounding areas. This is a region with good humidity, cool winds, nutrient-rich alluvial soil, and is surrounded by mountains to the east and the Sea of Japan to the west. All of these factors create an ideal environment for growing Ruby Roman grapes. How did Japanese farmers take care to harvest such high-quality grapes? We will tell you right now. As soon as the grape season approaches, farmers will prune the withered and weak grape branches. They will leave only the healthy ones to cultivate. After trimming the grape vines, farmers will spray nutrients to stimulate growth. After 5 to 6 days, the leaves will sprout. The sprouts will grow quickly, mainly on the buds on the trunk and branches. About a week later, small clusters of flowers will begin to appear. Another season of care is approaching. From the time the tree blooms to the formation of fruit, farmers will provide nutrients in stages. When the fruit clusters begin to appear, farmers will start pruning the fruits. They will remove small and poorly developed fruits. This requires manual work, one by one, and demands a lot of labor. After about 2 to 3 weeks, if the grape vine grows and develops normally, it will begin the second pruning. The second pruning of Ruby Roman grapes is an important process to help the grape vine grow strong and achieve the best results. The second pruning also helps to remove weak small shoots and undeveloped fruits, allowing the remaining grapes to have the best sweetness and flavor. after two rounds of fruit pruning, a significant number of slow-growing grapes will be removed. However, after 2 to 3 weeks, they will continue with the third pruning. The purpose is to provide enough space for the grapes to develop and concentrate nutrients on the best grapes. The third pruning also helps the grapevine to have a beautiful and even shape, reducing competition among the grapes on the vine. They will take meticulous care of the grapevine until it is harvested. So now you have learned about the process of growing Ruby Roman grapes. These grapes are hand cared for by skilled Japanese farmers. Have the opportunity, experience, and try them at Japanese farms.
At the end of our presentation, if you want to share your comments about this video, please leave your comments in the comment section below. We appreciate your support, so don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel to stay up to date with the latest videos.